and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Rotfiend nest needs to be destroyed.
Long live Radovid! Choked to death on 3 pounds of steam. Feisty, eh?
Find him hanging from a branch in the woods soon. Enough. Don't want to hear this.
Killed another wench.
Don't want to hear that.
If a man deploys a pack solemnized, you'll be
Huh? What do you want?
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what sitting in the woods attacking every plywood transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around, fucked. Sent a patrol out. Lokes never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
You heard no monster will come here. Stuff all your
what
own.
What was that about?
Where you get wild hopping toys.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 months.
And nod. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
Hmm.
booted bare. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Look like claw marks, but here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks. Let's dance. Some.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords! Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Fine. Lead the way.
That gun. Strange. No monsters trouble us.
Might not trouble you. But the Redanians are convinced something prowls these woods. Hired me to kill it.
Well, they're mistaken. It's not the first time. There's no monster here. Your work is done.
This isn't a game. Men have died.
Soldiers have died. Radovid soldiers, serving the man who torments the Enshay from the Great Sea to the Blue Mountains. Soldiers who joined in massacres, tortured our brothers, raped our sisters. I shan't cry for them. And we'll not stop attacking those transports. We must eat, same as you. So you've a choice. Leave now and forget what you've seen, or die.
Do what you will. I'm not about to get involved.
Give him his things, and toss in something for those transports. Wise decisions should be rewarded. Raphael.
Not your lucky day.
Oi! Hey there! Come here!
What?
You will steer far afield of Spitfire Bluff.
Or you're back finally. Did you get the beast?
No. Searched the woods, didn't find a thing. Might have moved on.
That, or you one shite, would you? What are you still doing here? You're not getting any coin. Just a kick in the arse if you're lucky. Get lost.
Yeah, it's because he's a beastly madman. Gurgles demon blood every morning.
Nothing left but... Dear,
there's a secret. Pincers are white hot dogs.
Heard no monster will come near you if you stuff all your own, darling.
Interest
you in a pass? Cheapest around, right here.
Gotta think it over. So long.
Bring the corporal a cup.
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much?
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
Sure hope the pass is worth this much coin.
You made the right decision. Won't regret it.
Find him hanging from a branch in the woods soon.
What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me eyes like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse seekers coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Deal.
Piss off while ye still got legs and bollocks.
you want.
Well, you did good, Witcher. Here, your share for your toil.
Listen, I've got a few crowns.
Step away. Chaplain's praying, can't you see?
Do not cast him out, Roderick. All may draw from the well of the Eternal.
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the Eternal Fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the Eternal Fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. They burn well. Now for a shot of Igni.
stinks like a mass grave. The home of whales. They burn well. Now for a shot of Igni. Shit, one's still alive.
I killed him!
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beat-stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium-grade Fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect. But the fourth, his men came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, witcher.
Now for a shot of Igni. A storm, damn it.
will flail your skin off.
Kill him! Strip him and dump him in a ditch!
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the Fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
You'll burn, devil's brood!
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Show me what you got.
Buying or just perusing?
Show me what you've got on offer. So long.
Buying or just perusing?
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
must be the Witchman, a freak of nature.
I shouldn't. We can't lose hope.
Yeah?
I'll take a look. So long.
Oh, no! Oh, nice. What did it chase him off?